All right, I'd like your reaction to that, Brother Love.
Well, I got to chill out a little bit. I saw Jake the Snake. I've never seen somebody with so much guts at the same time being silly because he shouldn't have been out there and Brother Love in the first place. But when I saw his eyes, I didn't realize the damage that Martel did on purpose.
He apologized, Martel did, and said it was an accident.
How many times have the Russians apologized to us? I don't believe them for one second. Martel was in trouble. I was there. I saw it. He reached up and squirted him in the eyes on purpose, trying to put him out of a living, trying to end his career. And now he doesn't even have the guts to stand up to Jake and admit, yes, I did this to you. He tries to hide.
In the ring right now, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, he is the British Bulldog, and boy, is he ever put together. Davey Boy Smith back in the World Wrestling Federation. We had an occasion to speak with the British Bulldog for the broadcast this week. Here's what he had to say.
The British Bulldog's back, and I can't wait to sink my teeth into some World Wrestling Federation action.
Yeah. And boy, can he ever sink his teeth into it as well.
A night of mega matches. That is what they are calling the November 24th WWF live event at Madison Square Garden. Hulk Hogan returning to the Garden on that evening. Earthquake standing in his way. That should be an encounter of the utmost order when the Hulkster meets Earthquake in the main event of a night of mega matches, Saturday, November 24th in Madison Square Garden.
Snaps him over, those Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, and the Brooklyn Brawler doing anything but brawling at the moment. Certainly we're looking forward to, as we spoke of earlier on in the demolition matchup, the Survivor Series, the Thanksgiving night tradition, a good time for all the family to get together and enjoy World Wrestling Federation action. Oh, come on! Come on, ref! Disqualify him right now! He had to have seen that! That was blatant! The Brawler resorting to desperate tactics here, sensing perhaps that's the only way he's going to gain an advantage against an athlete like the Davey Boy.
But just check it out. Davey Boy's blinded. Who else is blinded, Jake? You know one fine thing about wrestling is all you got to do is get your hands on him. You don't got to see him after you can touch him.
And that's just what happened to the Brawler a moment ago. Back to the corner, and now, ooh, to the far side. Yeah. Oh, look at this. A patented British Bulldog maneuver. He'll go from one corner. Now watch this. A running head start. The most devastating power slam in the World Wrestling Federation today.
Is he looking fine or what, huh?
Yeah.
Here is your winner, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy Smith.
Davey Boy Smith is back, the British Bulldog. And let's go back to the replay.
Check out the technique. Notice he does not let him go until he knows exactly where he's at. At the same time, throws his own feet up to make sure the impact is better. Look at that. On the sternum, driving down, power slap, complete control. There he is.
He is definitely sinking his teeth into the World Wrestling